Right, just a couple of hours after work on the squirrel feeder. A few minor adjustments here. Quick zero shot. We're on. Right, see if old squirrel interruptus pitches up. If not, we'll watch the birds for a couple of hours. I've just filled the feeder, they've emptied it. Blue tit. Yeah, they've emptied the feeder, and that's been up there since Thursday. So, it's been there a week. Yeah, so they've done 3 kilos of nuts, because that's what fits in that feeder. 3 kilos of those lovely peanuts. What have we got there? I can't see. Is this a blue tit? Yes. I think it was. They're coming back in now. They probably wonder where all the food went. I bet old Grey Menace has been on it. Right, let's see if we can get one. There's a little mouse scuttling about there in that sandstone. Wherever he's gone. Going about his business. Grabs a nut and back up the tree to his dinner table. Is it a greater spotted or a lesser spotted woodpecker? One of the two. Ooh, chaffinch. There he is. There's Mousy. Think he lives in there. Because he keeps going back in. Popping out again. In a good scoff. Sparrow.
Mouse. No touch. Fussy no touch. Little Jenny Wren. Done a poo. One down.